5 minutes remaining.
Let's play back this and see how it is.